The Sell Your Car at Motor Hub, favourite two, Mulgowie Bell at 3:30 for David Campbell. Away, Mulgowie Bell away quickly. Box six is going to hunt up towards the early lead. Canefield Queen, Lily Street pushes over. And now Mulgowie Bell underneath them all. Mulgowie Bell leads up just from Canefield Queen. Qualified around them. Go, go, Gidget takes a shortcut from Dancing Ebby. In the straight, Mulgowie Bell in front. It's going to hang on by a long neck, maybe a half a length. To the very game, Go, go, Gidget, who was the best run of the race. Canefield Queen, third, fourth in, was qualified from Despicable Josh. Well back in the field then was Dancing Ebby, Deborah Ann and Lily Street weakened out to be amongst the tail enders. 2, 4, 6 and 5. 2, 4, 6 and 5.